So our power is now out. This morning we had more than, I think it was like more than 7.5 inches of snow. And so this is our third huge snow dump in about 4 days. And here's what it looks like. Look at that. All that ice falling on the tree. It looks so beautiful.